When you become a difficult woman, you become a problem. And the easiest way to handle a problem is not actually to attack the problem. It is to make the problem politically invisible. And so there's always an invisible group of women doing invisible forms of labor. One of the great exports of what we might call liberal democracy is that it has depended upon the invisibility of certain kinds of women. And that remains true.